Good day to all my friends, subscribers, and viewers. We have another listing, guys, no? It's along the road, overlooking to the sea, facing Cebu, Bohol Islands. So, the property is 6,100 square meters, clean title, located in Argao, Cebu, a southern part of Cebu province. More or less, around 1.5 hours from Cebu City, kung wala light traffic. So, 1 hour, pwede siya sa 1 hour. Adik po mga 1 hour niya. Mga 2 hours yun siguro po. Ana siya, guys. So, clean title, no? Makita na to. Overlooking to the sea. Yeah, facing Cebu, Bohol Island. Na Cebu, magigit ka nunay. Slightly sloping, guys. So, kini nga portion diri na pita, guys. Nindot yan ibutangan o house and lot. House development. Or housing development. Yeah. Tangan mo na how mountain resort, like mountain resort. So, una no, few minutes drive from National Highway. Yeah, butang ka diha og swimming pool na facing Bohol Island. So, re-vlogging ni nato, guys. Ato lang gikon. Kaya ang uban magud, bisag ato lang gikon, di siguro sila maka bantay nga ako lasang gibutang ang detalye. Pero at least no, atong istorya magkano kuno, magkano. Magkano anong size? The size is 6,100 square meters at 600 pesos per square meter negotiable. So mahangyo pa, gamay lang, gamay lang ko no. So muna siya, guys, pero mapainal na maganda na to if we are really interested nga no goday ug hangyo on yod. So, inana ra, guys. So, there are coconut trees. Daghan siya lubi, guys, kini mga dwarf, no. Ato laning i kuan. Water electricity signal is very good. Maayo gid kayo. Are complete. So, mao na siya, guys. Although there are also banana trees. So, kuna sa dia, guys. These are the, no, dwarf coconut trees. Trees. Siya, guys. Nindot ba yun? In reality, around 2.6 kilometer from National Highway. A few minutes drive rana, guys. Dool ragyod kayo. Oh, sus, kanindot. Buntaog yun na imuhang kuan niya. Nya, cash. Dili pa utang, guys. Cash. So, 6,100 square meters times 3,660,000. Hangyo pa man. Okay, pindir na, oh. So, muna'y gusto sa mga atong mga itawag o mga foreigners nga naminyo o mga Pilipina or foreigners nga ganahan o mga Cebu. Mamagin ni. Basta pag yung Cebu, tingkag din akong daunggan. Ay, ko foreigner siguro ni. So, muna siya, guys, niya. Nindot sad. Kay kuan siya, guys. Along concrete road. So, meaning you are not already build a road. You're not, ano ba yung English eh? Ah, basta mo to. Di na kinahanglan mo, dibilo pa ka o karsada, guys. Kaya naalong the road, bang yun siya, bisag unsaon pa. Okay, thank you.